but he'd already made his first comeback.
In my book, he was right there with Elvis. In fact, there seemed to be a point where Rick passed Elvis, and that was Traveling Man.
Ozzie Nelson was still featuring his son's latest songs on the 9th season of Ozzie and Harriet.
Rick and his father were, in a very real sense, responsible for some of the earliest music videos.
This is for anybody who has to travel for a living. One, two, three.
Ever in my life. Thank you.